Hi guys, welcome back to our video.
And today we're talking about stink beetles or clown beetles.
Okay,
and
Cole,
you know why they're called clown beetles? Because they raise their butt up and they do this odor. It doesn't really,
it's like a really smelly odor to lure,
to defend itself.
Oh, cool.
It smells really
bad. It's sticking
bad.
Up its butt right now.
Well, they're called stink beetles because they stink.
Butt beetles.
Stink. Ooh. But then they're clown beetles because they look like a clown,
look,
right?
If I poke it, you guys, look. If I poke it. Wait.
Oh, man. If you poke it like that. See?
Oh, he's stinking, huh? Watch out. Does it smell bad, guys?
Actually, kind of does.
Oh. There he goes. He's back off to the races.
Nobody mess with me. Hey, I'm Mr. Stinkbug. Nobody mess with me, huh? But you're gonna stink. And what else is cool? Because if the animal tries to eat it, it will do that stink, and it will smell so bad. The animal will think it's filled with toxic things,
and it will leave it alone.
Oh, so it'll get scared.
Yeah.
Well, that's pretty cool.
Bye, stinky. Bye.
Okay. See you later. Okay.
Stink. Bye.
Bye.